I thought this book was so great. I started reading it, and he was in jail. And I thought, what if the jail was made out of cake or something, and he could just eat through the bars and get out? Yeah, like, in What If?
Hey, thank you, Clarence. Now, did anyone actually read the book?
Because I really think everyone liked my cake jail idea. Wasn't it so funny?
I mean, I loved it.
It was pretty funny, but have you thought about not saying stuff like that? I don't think everyone can really relate to your sense of humor.
Yeah, but what about a pie jail?
What if the bars are made of chocolate in the jail?
And then you could just eat right through them.
See? That's exactly what I'm talking about. You can't just spout words at people and hope they stick. Maybe you should look at people who are good conversationalists and try to copy what they do.
Okay, Jeff, I hear you. But what about, ice cream cat?
Meow, meow! Don't eat me! Meow!
I'd probably eat him.
Ugh. Don't eat him!
Just give it some thought, okay?
Okay. The bell's ringing!
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I object.
Enjoy a cup of joe with contemporary artist Smeg Corona.
Okay, Jeff said I gotta find a good conversationalist.
That's when her tooth fell out.
Oh, wow, that guy's really good.
Welcome to the Clarence Show. What do you want to talk about, Mr. Bacon Chips?
Talking makes me nervous. Blah.
Nobody actually laughed. Whoa, what's he doing with that horn? Oh, he's honking it. That horn is a killer. I wish I had one, then I could just honk instead of talk.